Actor Vikrant Messi updated his fans on Sunday that he has tested positive for COVID-19. The actor took to Instagram to post the update. Putting up the post, he wrote in the message, "Hello all, despite necessary precautions on shoot, I have tested COVID positive in self-quarantine, requesting all those who have come in close contact with me in the last few days to get yourself tested ASAP. I'm taking the prescribed medications and adequate rest and currently doing fine." In the same message, he requested people to be careful. He went on to write, urging everyone to do the basic right and step out of your homes only if necessary. The actor will next be seen in thriller film Love Hostel and series Switch. He also has Haseen Dilruba slated for release along with director Santosh Sivan's Mumbaikar.